What's up, my social media uploading PD peeps? Thank you for choosing this video for your PowerDirector McLovin. If you use the PowerDirector app and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking the subscribe button and clicking the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. PowerDirector allows you to create videos with different aspect ratios so you can upload your wonderific creations to the social media platform of your choosing. Let's square things up by tapping on New Project. Then you want to give your project a name. And then you want to go ahead and choose your aspect ratio. As you can see, there is a plethora to choose from. For YouTube, I recommend 16:9. For TikTok, I recommend 9:16. For Facebook, I recommend 1:1. And for Instagram, I recommend 4:5. And that's what I'm going to choose today. So let's tap on 4:5. And then we want to make sure that we're on the video tab. We want to tap on the location of the video that we want to use. We want to tap that video, and then we'll tap the plus sign, and it'll add it to our timeline right where our playhead is. Then we want to tap back, and we want to tap back. Right now, you can see that there are black bars above and below the video, and that is because I selected a 4:5 aspect ratio. So we need to fill that in so that on the social media site that we upload this to, it fills out the screen and you don't see those black bars. So in order to do that, you want to tap on your video clip on the timeline, and then you want to tap on fit and fill. Now there's a bunch of different options that you could choose from. So we'll start by tapping on background. If you tap on this, you can tap on blur, and it'll add a blurred vision of the same clip behind it. Then you can also tap on color. So if you tap on color, you get a bunch of colors to choose from. You tap on one of those colors, it'll show up and fill out the black bars with that color. If you tap on back, you can tap on pattern, and there's a bunch of patterns to choose from. If you tap on a pattern, it'll fill out where the black bars were with that pattern. You can tap back, and you can also tap on none, and it adds the black bars back. So if we tap on back one more time, we go back to our original fit and fill screen, and here I'm going to tap on fill. That fills out the screen so you have no black bars. Keep in mind, when you do that, you lose some of the image from the side, the top, and the bottom, so you'll need to go ahead and position your image where you want to. So you can just place your finger and move the image where you want. And if you get black underneath or above it, then you can pinch out with two fingers and fill out the screen. And when you got a position where you want, you're good to go. And you can go ahead and tap on back. Once you're done with everything, you want to tap on the produce icon. When you tap on that, you'll see options to go ahead and upload your video to the social media platform of your choice. You have Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, and Facebook. And then if you just want to put it on your device or you want some other options, you want to send it to the cloud, you got those options there as well. Of course, we're focusing on that social media thing. So let's go ahead and tap on share on Instagram. You have some settings here that you can choose from. You also have some additional settings if you tap on settings. I'm not going to worry about those right now. When you're done choosing your settings and your resolution, you want to tap on next. Once it's done, you still have the option to either save it to your camera roll or you can share it to Instagram. Now you're ready to get social. If you don't own the app and you like what you see, I'll leave my affiliate link to try PowerDirector in the video description. Using it helps support the channel so I can make more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.